music makers, and we are the dreamers of dreams.
What up, everybody? Happy Wednesday. It's nice to be here. Actually, I'm gonna do a few little things real quick too, just this right here. Just gonna turn that up just a bit. Just a touch. Bingo. What's going on, everybody? Oh my god. It's been a nice long day, and I was so stoked about using this tonight. Trust me, there will be a cam, y'all see what I mean. But I was gonna get this nice little microphone wind cover. It goes right over the head of the Yeti mic and doesn't have this big pop filter, like 5-inch diameter sticking up my face, a little easier to deal with. I was gonna put that in tonight, put in a new camera, 1080p, wider angle, so it doesn't give me that awkward, like right in my face view, and that's less awkward for y'all, less awkward for me. It was gonna be better. USPS did not deliver today. Damn. But that's all right. Hopefully it turns up tomorrow. Hopefully it's the better news. Worst case scenario, I guess it'll be a couple days. They're doing an investigation to see what happened to the package. Let's hope it's just a mistake, man. God, I hope somebody in the office... It'd be nice even if it just got delivered to the office and someone mistakenly took it at this point. Of course, if someone didn't mistakenly take it in the office, that would be a dick move. But we've got a lot of great people in our office, and I don't think that's the case. Anywho, y'all give me just a moment, and we're gonna be ready. Ready, 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 ready. It's time for a little game called Undertale. And we are live streaming now on YouTube Live and at Twitch. And new developments today
have taken over the good stuff.
That's right, we're on the good stuff now. Team of great streamers. I think started by Himpows. And has great streamers that are going to drop in tonight, maybe. Sometimes our time zones interlap. These are people like Wicked Dragons, Mad Silix, Himpals, Master Jedi Obi, Gibbon Dragons, and others. Roy Killer, Live Games TVNL, all those good people. If we're lucky, we'll see some few tonight. If not, they're like 6 hours ahead of me right now. It is like 4 a.m. over there, so... I never feel too bad when they can't make it, because I'm also not up at 4 a.m. watching Twitch. But anyways, pass the talk, pass the chitty chat chat. Hope everybody's feeling good, doing good. Let's do some Undertale. Hell yeah, don't need a soundtrack for this game. Don't have to play the background music, because this game has a boss soundtrack. It's time. Let's just switch up one little thing. Oh, up, 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 up. Come on. There we go. Oh, what is this? What was this? You know what? That's okay. Here we are. Here we are. Hey! What's up, everybody? See, I lean in real close when y'all can't see it. I guess that'll work. We can do it like this more. Like that. See, this is why I'm looking forward to that new camera. Get that less, like, right in my face angle. And then kind of, like, put it a little bit more over here, maybe? I don't know. I don't know. See, this whole... This thing is super awkward. I'm so ready for it to go. So ready. But for now, it'll be what it is, man. It's just gonna be what it is. All right. And let me get back over here where I can see my YouTube feed. We've got our tweet out. We've got the live dashboard going. There we go. At least if I hit play, I'm watching. YouTube, it's always a small crowd, but it's a great crowd. I love the YouTube guys who come in. And go time. And let me make sure one more time that we are good. Yes. Actually, we're teeny tiny, but that makes sense. The intro is like that. Yes, the intro is teeny tiny, but it fits now. It looks good, and we're good to go. All right, buddy. Game time. Game sauce. Enter. Yeah. Do, 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 do. It's a note from Papyrus. Human, please enjoy this spaghetti. Little do you know, this spaghetti is a trap. Designed to entice you. You'll be so busy eating it that you won't realize you aren't progressing. Thoroughly japed again by the great Papyrus. Meh. Papyrus. Out. Woo. Okay. So what do we got up here? Nothing. We got nothing up there. Yes. Yes, yes. Just. Oh. Okay, I shouldn't have stepped in the snow. Lesser dog appears. Oh, look at the doge. Hey, buddy. I bet you if I pet you, this is gonna go well. You barely lifted your hand and lesser dog got excited. Pant, 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 pant. Oh, what are you gonna do? Hey-o. Y'all. And we're out of there. Zero. Oh, zero? That's not much. Oh, look at the snow physics. This is cool. Chicka, 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 chicka. So we can't go that way right now. We can see the spikes, but we can push all that stuff aside and come up here and go right. Chicka, chicka, chicka. What does that sign say? Warning. Dog Yes, you read that correctly. Warning, dog marriage. There's a camera hidden inside this tree. Huh? I wonder how many of these trees have cameras. Just that one? Huh. Why would there be just a camera inside of that tree? Don't matter. There's a switch hidden in the snow. Click. Bingo. Nailed it. This music. Chugga 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 chugga. Yeah. What's next? Shit. Hey Doge. What up, guys? What's that smell? Where's that smell? If you hear a smell, identify your smell. Oh yeah, they can't see you when you don't move. Here's that weird smell. It makes me want to eliminate you. Uh-oh. More dogs that can't see you when you don't move. Oh, these are some tough looking guys. Oh wait, no, is it a guy girl? Yeah, it's a guy girl, see? Aw, let's do dogamy. Pet! The dogs are too suspicious of your smell. Pause off, you smelly human. That's not your husband, okay? Shit. Oh, ouch. Ow! Dogs are saying sickly, sweet things to each other. Oh, okay. The dogs sniff you again, but you smell just as weird as before. What's that smell mystery? What's that smell? What am I supposed to do here, man? They take up so much of the screen. Yes, are you? Are you? Are you reevaluating my smell? Roll around. I'm gonna roll around in the dirt and smell. You smell like a weird puppy. Take my wife's fleece. Don't actually. Okay, please. I don't know how to dodge. I can't dodge it, Mang. I can't dodge that. Ah! Our fate rests upon you, Tay-Tay. Stay determined. I will. I'm gonna stay determined. We're gonna beat this thing. Doges. Do hidden camera. Why is there a camera hidden in this tree? Doge. Do 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 do. Hey. Bam bam bam. Chick bow. Gotcha. Hey. Who's a good boy? That's right. You're a good boy. That's right. Damn right. You're a good boy. Yeah. Yep, switch, hidden in the snow, nailed it. Nailed that shiitake. Nope, don't need it. Don't need it. That's just a map, we did that before. Okay. Okay, so. Where's that smell? If you're a smell, identify your schmouth. Smooth jazz. Makes me want to eliminate you. Okay, let's act. Let's talk to Dogamy. Let's roll around. You roll around in the dirt and snow. You smell like a weird puppy. Don't touch my hot dog. He means me. That didn't work. The dogs may want to re-smell you. You roll around in the dirt and snow. You smell like a weird puppy. Let's kick human tail. Do humans have tails? Yes! Re-sniff. Dog sniff you again. After rolling in the dirt, you smell alright. Hey, what smells like a... Actually, are you a little puppy? Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Yes? Yes. Yes? Okay. The dog thinks that you must be a lost puppy. Spare. Let's kick human tail. Oh, no. Don't kick human tail. You ain't gotta do that. Okay. The dogs think that you may be a lost puppy. Okay, what do I do? Resniff. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Ow! So much pain! Pet? Dog that pets dogs? Amazing! Ah! Shit. Aw, yeah, getting my lurk on. Hey, Mama Bear. Welcome in. Multi-games! I see you there, bro. Multi-games, I just want you to know, I feel bad. I left my YouTube running for a while after I finished things up on Twitch, and I saw a whole bunch of messages that I missed, buddy. I appreciate you coming back, because I missed, like, four things that you said. But, welcome back, Multi-Games and Mama Bear 1366. Welcome in, everybody. And we are not far. Multi-Games, I'm actually picking up right where you left off. Mama Bear, if you're coming in for the first time, we are playing Undertale, and we are in, like, the first chapter of the game. Basically, what's happened is we hung out with a caretaker who was a cow. And the cow was taking care of us, and she didn't want us to go. Because that cow got worried that every human child that stayed with her and then ran off, they all died. She said every one of them. And we are doing the pacifist run right now. We are doing the don't hurt anybody run. So, I mean, it's not like a planned run. I guess it's just my nature. It's like the way I wanted to do this from the beginning. As soon as I started to get an option. So I'm trying to stick with it, I guess. And then, yeah. Ah, cool. Yeah, you get it. Stuff like that happens, man. Where's that smell? If you're a smell, identify yourself. Yes. Is it? Yeah? Makes me wanna eliminate you. Boss fight. No. I don't fight. Okay, so I'm gonna roll around that dirt. I get this in the center. Ah, I'm starting to get it. Okay, they're both holding axes. The axes have like faces on them. Yeah, you roll around the dirt and smell. You smell like a weird puppy. Don't touch my hot dog. He means me. Okay, this is the worst. This one right here. Ow. Damn it. Dogs may want to re-smell you. You. I will re-sniff you. The dogs sniff you again. After rolling in the dirt, you smell all right. Are you actually a little puppy? What smells like a... Yeah. Okay, this one's easier to deal with. Yes. Damn it. The dogs think that you may be a lost puppy. Okay. Pet. You pet. And they're like, oh my god, a dog that pets other dogs. Don't leave me. Love me, little guy. Oh, I found my way out. Ow, shit. Dogs think that you may be a lost puppy. Okay, what do I do from here? Okay. Check? No? Pet. You pet dog me. Wow, pet by another pup. Well, don't leave me out. I forgot to pet them both. I think you gotta pet them both. Yes, the dog thinks that you may be a lost puppy. Okay, Dogarisa, pet. You pet the Dogarisa. A dog that pets dogs, what about me? Okay. Don't get hung up on this. Come on, son, these guys have been kicking my ass. Let's do this. Okay, we're through it. All right, the dog's minds have been expanded. Spare. That was tough. I'm sorry, that was loud. I will try not to keep doing that over and over again. Damn, yeah, we did it. A whole new world has been opened for us. How is it possible that there are dogs that pet other dogs? What? Yeah. I'm gonna check something real quick. That looks all right. Good. Yeah, welcome in, everybody. Welcome in. Do-do-do. Thanks, weird puppy. You guys are welcome. Don't make me do that again. That was painful. Okay. X. I see some X's. Turn every X into an O, then press the switch. Okay. Ah. I think I get it. I think I got this. Okay, push. Push? How? What? How did you avoid my trap? And more importantly, Is there any left for me? He means the spaghetti. Yeah, it's okay. What do you tell Peppers? I left it. Really? Wowie. You resisted the flavor of my home-cooked pasta. Just so you could share it with me? Fret not, human. I, Master Chef Papyrus, will make you all the pasta you could ever want. That way you won't progress. Now what am I? No. Why are we on triangles? Okay, let me try this again. Damn. Shit. Hey, there we go. There we go. See, not so dumb after all. Bat. And then roll on through, everybody. We did it. We did it. Easy. Hey, what's up, new friend? Hope we can be great friends. My brother started a sock collection recently. How saddening. Sometimes I wonder what he would do without such a cool guy taking care of him. Okay. What does this sign say? Human. How do I say this? You were taking a long time to arrive, so I decided to improve this puzzle by arranging the snow to look more like my face. Unfortunately, the snow froze to the ground. Now the solution is different. And as usual, my lazy brother is nowhere around. I suppose what I'm saying is, worry not, human. I, the great Papyrus, will solve this conundrum. Then we can both proceed. Meanwhile, feel free to try the puzzle yourself. I'll try not to give away the answer. Turn every X into an O, then press the switch. Let's see. Gotta start on this side. You can start on either way. Let me think. Dun 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 dun. Nope. I can't go up and above. We know that either way could be the way out. Let's see. Yep. Oh, that could work. And you go in like this. I go in like that. And then you do like this. Oh, and then you do like this. And then you're out. Cool. I think I got it. I got it. Let's try it. Boom. Boom. Genius. Super genius in the house, area baddie. Woo! Nailed it. Yeah, bitch. Wow, you solved it. And you did it all without my help. Incredible. I'm impressed. You must care about puzzles like I do. Yes, crosswords. Not that jingle jangle of a word search you were talking about. Well, I'm sure you'll love the next puzzle then. Might even be too easy for you. Yeah. Damn straight. What up, fam? Good job on solving it so quickly. You didn't even need my help. Which is great, because I loved absolutely nothing. No? Okay. Orange and blue, but if you smell like oranges, piranhas will bite you. Also, if a blue tile is next to a yellow tile, water will also zap you. Purple tiles are slippery. You'll slide. This is bull. Okay, purple and blue are okay. Finally, pink tiles, they don't do anything. Step on them all you like. How was that? Understand? Understand the explanation? Yeah, sure, don't, oh, great. Great then, there's one last thing. This puzzle is entirely random. When I pull this switch, it will make a puzzle that has never been seen before. Not even I will know the solution. Get ready. Watch, it's gonna be his face. Oh shit. Oh. He's like, really? Really? Yeah, he's like, I'm out of here. This horse shit. Ew. Actually, that spaghetti from earlier, it wasn't too bad for my brother. It wasn't bad. Since he started cooking lessons, he's been improving a lot. I bet if he keeps it up next year, he'll even make something edible. These two are the best. These two are the best part of the game. Doge. Hey, Doge. Let's do save point and then Doge. Knowing the dog will never give up trying to make the perfect snow dog. Fills you determination. Save. This dog is staring blankly into the snow, waiting for it to turn into art. On the floor, inside, is a box of Pomeraisins? Pomeraisins? Where? Okay. I wanted to ring that bell. Aware of dog, please pet dog. Okay. And you? What do you do? A dog considers itself an artist, but doesn't ever know what to create. Probably doesn't help that its brain is the size of a piece of kibble. That'll do it, won't it? What about you? This is not... Okay. Oh, shit. It's a lump of snow with the word sands written on it in red marker. And this is... Yeah, it's snow papyrus. Well, that was funny. Okay. That was certainly an experience to not be had. Well, okay. I see. Now I see. Anything with that thin red stuff don't work. Thus. Ah. You sick. Oh. Oh, God. Come on. That was a misstep. Damn it. Okay. This. Shit. Wait. This. Okay, let's see. I did it wrong, everybody. One more try. Piece of cake. I already seen this. Boom. Boom. This is so Pokemon, man. It's the best. No, I didn't know I would do that. Damn it. Great. Thanks, Papyrus. I'm glad you gave yourself little snow abs. Those are dope, by the way. Good job. Do 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 do. Okay, look at that. Yep. I seem to have mistaken myself. Okay, I had it before. I don't have it now. Okay. Bam, 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 bam. Yeah, okay. Sorry, I had it and I messed it up. Okay, one last time. Boom. 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 Do, 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 do. Okay, so I was right the first time when I went like this, and then like that, and then like this. Yep. And we're out. Suck it. Too easy. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you, Twitch won't work for me, but that's okay. No, I heard you yesterday. I remember you saying that. Not yesterday, Monday. That's okay, man. I do feel bad. I thought about what you were going through multi-games because I've got an AnkBot that will take and handle commands. But AnkBot is actually right now only programmed to moderate for Twitch. If at some point I can figure out how to get my bot to moderate for YouTube, I will be able to have you put in sound effects and commands and the Twitch stuff. I'll look into it. Here's the only reason that's relevant. In the future, we will be doing game giveaways. I might even give away a copy at the end of Undertale, or I might give away something small. I don't know, man. Just in the future, and then the way that we normally do that is someone puts in, like, hype or Undertale or just whatever key phrase that is. And sometimes that can be points spent in the thing. Sometimes that can just be a word. It can be whatever I need it to be. And then it works from there. And I'm sorry to say that at the moment, I don't have a way to make any commands from the YouTube side of things work. So I would feel bad doing a giveaway and having you guys on the YouTube side not be able to join in. And I'll look into it, because I'd rather that not be the case. What's up? I don't know. What's up with you, Sans? What's up? What's up? What's up? Okay. What's up? Are you lost? Are you lost? Okay, now we're fighting. Gift Trot? Okay. Let's act. Okay, Gift Trot, what do you want? Decorate? You add some good guys.
Look at him! Look at his face! Look at his little googly eye!
Okay, what's next? Okay, gosh darn teenage googly ass! You did not appreciate that. Oh, baby. Yeah! Gift front stumbles blind. I'm sorry, buddy. I'll undecorate you. You move the googly eyes. How's that? Thanks for nothing! Okay. My bad. I didn't know what you were going to be into. I didn't know what I was going to do. Distress your youthful demeanor. My bad, man. Here, have a gift. Gift Trot refuses. Why do you refuse my... How do I know it's not a trick? All right. I hear you. But how do you know it's not the best thing you ever got? Gift Trot distrusts your youthful demeanor. Still. How about I try to undecorate you? Hey! There you go. How's that? That's a little better. Sweet. There you go. It's slightly less irritated. I guess we better keep undecorating. Yep. Oh, I use this tiny cane to walk on. Yeah. Okay. That's a little better. Oh, what? Ow! Shit. Well, that was interesting. It is slightly less irritated. One more? Yeah, you remove the lenticular bookmark of a smug teen winking. A weight has been lifted. Well, you're welcome, bro. Problems have been taken away. And you know what? Let's try to mercy him right now. Bam, nailed it. Do 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 do. Some multi-games, I don't want to push you onto the Twitch thing, but I am curious. Do you think it's your browser? What is it about the Twitch service that doesn't work for you? Just call me curious. But if you don't want to have to explain it or troubleshoot it, because you've probably tried to troubleshoot it yourself before. And if you don't want to explain that kind of stuff, then you're good. I understand that, man. And I'm not saying that I can troubleshoot something that you couldn't. Hey, what's up, little guy? Oh, look at you. You're going to be a little monster, aren't you? Oh my god, that's exactly what I thought you were going to be. You are... It's the greater dog. I bet you we pet him. Let's pet. Your dog is too far away to pet. You just pet the air. Damn. Okay. Hey. Okay, cool. Beckon. You call for the greater dog. It bounds towards you. Flecking slobber into your face. Okay. Ah, shit. I moved. I shouldn't have moved. I'm dumb. Greater dog is seeking affection. Well, there you go, buddy. Curls up in your lap as it's pet by you. It gets so comfortable it falls asleep. ZZZ, we nailed it. And it wakes up, it's so excited. Oh shit, ow, ow. Ow! Damn it. Oh. You make me sad, Undertale. You make me so sad. Our fate rests upon you, Tay-Tay. Stay determined, friend. Stay frosty. This whole time I'm wondering if I was going the wrong way before. Not this part. This part, it makes sense. So we can do that. There's just a little path that led over to Sands and the circular thing. I'll do that first next time. Because I feel like I was going the right way. In adventures, I always want to go the wrong way. Alright, that's pretty common in an RPG, a good storytelling game. You always go the wrong way first. That's how you get all that sweet-ass loot. Isn't that right, Sans? I'm coming to see. How did I get snow on my face? Like I had snow. Are you lost? Okay. I'm just here to explore, Sans. Let me see what you got. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I remember this. Okay. Yeah. There you go. You're welcome. Yep. Yep. See? There you go. Undecorate. Yep. Yeah. Yes, done. Oh, good deal, good deal, good deal. And last one, all done, yes. A weight has been lifted. Sweet. Mercy it is. Bammo, 20 gold for nothing. So what was in here? This is what... Heyo, this feels like the wrong way, which feels so good. I wanted to go the wrong way. Oh. It's a door. It is a door. Okay. Show me your secrets, door. I want in. It's a door. It's a door. Gotta be some kind of combination, right? It's a door. I wonder what it could be. I'm looking at the symbol on the door to see if there's some kind of precedence I could make on this. Didn't I just try that? Yeah. Let's try you off and you on. Damn, I don't know. Let me try left side, right side. What do you got for me? Yeah, that's right. Damn. Okay, let's try right side. I don't know. If that don't do it, I don't know what to do, y'all. It's a door. Damn straight, it's a door. Maybe we can annoy somebody on the other side, huh? Let's just... Ah! Maybe I'll do it. No. It's just annoying everybody else. It's not annoying anyone on the inside. It's a door. Damn Skippy. Okay, yep, it's a door. In a moment, I'll try it all the combinations. It is a door. And it's a door. And all four off, and it's a door. Maybe we don't have what we need right now. Maybe we'll come back there later. Maybe somebody can explain something on the way back. You got anything for me, Sans? Say, are you following me? I don't know, are you hanging out at the same place I'm hanging out all the time? How do you keep doing that? Are you sure? Do you like to exercise? Get out of here, mouse. Are there any clues? No, but you can be... I mean, you can do your giveaway, but I won't be a part of it. Yeah. Anyways, let's get this guy undecorated. Bammo, you're welcome. You remove a childhood photograph of Snowdrake and his parent. That's a little better. Ouch, shit. Bingo. There you go. Undecorate. One more to go. Nailed it. Let's give him a gift. Oof, there you go. Now, last thing I'm gonna do is give him a gift. You give 35G because you can't think of an apartment. Jesus, I didn't know you were gonna give him all your money. It's not all of it, but damn. Give me some health. Yeah, no shit, his problems have been given away. You gave him all that dosh. Yeah, I earned 0 gold? Yeah, because I gave all the gold away, damn it. God. Maybe he won't come back because all of his problems have been solved. Come on. You gotta be shitting me. It's a snowpaw. Hello? This is a snowpaw. This, however, is a snowpaw. Surprisingly, it's a snowpaw. What do we got here? Snowpaw, yeah, snowpaw. It really is a snowpaw? Okay, cool. Behold! Snowpaw. Last one, eh? There's 30G inside. What is this? It's snowpaw. Well, we got 30G back. There we go. Little gift. And that is not a snowpaw. Oh, look at the cute tiny little dog. Look at him, he's so adorable. He's such a little cute guy. He's gonna be so friendly. He's gonna be, what the fuck? Hey, greater dog. Beckon, my little friend. Come on over. Yeah. Okay, God, dude, don't wreck my face. No. Ouch. Okay. Yes. Then I will pet you. Yes. It gets so comfortable, it falls asleep. Z, Z, Z. Then it wakes up. It's so excited. Bjork, Bjork. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Can we spare it? I think it wants to play. You make a snowball and throw it for the dog to fetch. It splats on the ground. Greater dog picks up all the snow in the area and brings it to you. Okay. Now dog is very tired. It rests its head on you. Oh, shit. Shit. Come on. Yes! Okay, buddy. I'll give you some TLC. As you pet the dog, it sinks its entire weight into you. Your movement's slow, but you still haven't pet enough. No. Ah, damn it. Damn this game. I know, I know. Tay-Tay! Stay determined. Damn it. It's not sad or anything. Just telling you I can't do Twitch with others. I got you, man. Well, man, you know how it is. And I'm glad that there is an outlet out there that that helps you, though, man. That, like, if you wanted to watch this kind of thing, that there's another resource out there for you. And that's the whole reason why I wanted to start going to two streams at the same time. Is, you know, just not necessarily. I wasn't even thinking that there would be people who just couldn't do Twitch. But I guess I was thinking of doing it for people who just use YouTube and don't use Twitch regularly. And wanted to start looking into the YouTube Live thing. Bjork, Bjork. He's a cute little... What the fuck? I think it has a pet duck. Holy shit. Look, it has like a dog on its fist. It has a fisty dog. And its little spear is a fist. Everything on him is a dog. His spear... Yeah, his spear is a dog. His fist is a dog. Huh. Come here, buddy. Okay. God, you are a big thing to deal with. Okay. Damn it. That hurt a lot. Greater dog is seeking affection. Okay, Never be nice to him. Aw, did he scratch you?
No, he's obsessed with me.
Yeah, if you pet the cat will follow you everywhere. You knew this, Brandy. You knew this. Okay. And it wakes up, and it's so excited. Damn it. Okay, it splats on the ground and the greater dog picks up all the snow and brings it to you. What'd you say? That episode? Well, you should have let me watch it, dang it. I can't believe you just came in here like Glenn died. Everybody else knew. I mean, I knew, but I at least wanted to watch.
Just say.
Let's give them some TLC, dang it. Just say what? They already heard. They know.
It was like a freak accident. Or was that stupid guy that tried to kill him before?
Yeah.
Killed himself, which caused
Glenn to go after him? Yeah.
No, not to go after. Let's just say Glenn fell and died.
Oh, damn.
It caused him to fall and die.
Oh, no, not this. Not this tech. Oh, God.
Into a charger that's not plugged in.
Am I plugged into a charger that's not plugged in? Dang it, Brandy.
How do you not?
My bad.
Your lights don't come on.
The dog flops over with its legs hanging in the air. Oh, please spare me, greater dog. Damn it. Ah, I forget. So it always looks like you want to move towards the thing, but you know as soon as it turns blue, you gotta stop. So give yourself space and stop. I should just be like leading it along. Lead, stop. That's alright. Yeah, I'm playing that weird cartoon game called Undertale. And Tay-Tay stays determined to play Undertale, despite your criticism, winch. Tay-Tay's got some time, that's what Tay-Tay's got. 61. 61 minutes is what I think you mean. I see 9:59, and that's what I'm going by. Welp, the internet don't lie. Mine's hooked up to the internet, baby. So is mine. Hey, mine is connected to the router, which means it's faster. That's it. That's the difference. Hey, look at that cute little snowball gets in my face every time. Oh, wait, that's one had. It's a Snowpuff. And this is a Snowpuff. And you? However, is a Snowpuff. You? Yeah, Snowpuff. Cool. Snowpuff, yes. One more time, it really is a Snowpuff? Yes, it's really a puff. Behold, a Snowpuff! Huh? It's 30G! Yeah, I got my 30G back. Alright, yeah. Cool. Everyone can hear that. Literally, I'm gonna have to... It's the greater dog. Okay, let's see. Alright, wish me luck, everybody. This guy's a tough one. He's such a cutie. Okay. God. Spare me, big dog. Please. Yes! Oh. Okay, buddy. I'll give you the affection. Yes. Okay. Good. Yep. And now it's time for the Bork Bjorks. Oh, baby. Yes, we're doing good. Hell yeah. I'm still glad. Alright, I'm glad you're watching too. Just despite them background noises you hear, that ain't nothing. Or the person you see, that's Brandy.
They gotta be able to see me.
Yeah, well, they can't see you right now. Obviously, I ain't got the camera angled that far. Oh, yeah, hang on. Hang on, if you need some privacy for just a moment. Privacy mode, engaged.
I'm good.
You're good.
Promise.
Good. They'll live 2 seconds without all of this. They'll be fine. They can be without all this. And...
No.
You're good. I'm not... It's okay. I will entertain them with amazing gameplay. Alright, I can't remember if we're on pet or play. Play is what I think we're on. Yes. It's splats. Yeah. Okay, good. I think we're on track. Come on. Yep. Okay.
Okay, I'm good.
Yes. Nailed it. Alright, want some TLC. Okay. Cool. I'm glad you are comfortable and no longer in the camera. Boop. I'm back. Well, you were having a private moment, that's all. Okay. And let's see. Greater Dog wants some TLC. That's right. He wants the pets. It sinks its entire weight into you. Your movement's slow, but you still haven't pet enough. Ouch. Yes. Okay. Great. Pet.
You see that roof?
pet capacity reaches 100%. Let's go. This dog flops over its legs, hanging in the air. Okay, just one more time. Yes! Alright, he's contented. Oh, you were a big slobbery monster. That was tough. I did it. I did that. Yeah. The cats do not care that I'm playing a game with dogs, do you, Katniss? You don't care because you love me. You don't sass me about my game choices. Do you, Katniss? You're just my little gaming buddy.
Can you tell about The Walking Dead and what all you missed?
No. Why don't you wait till I'm not on stream? So maybe there's not one person out there following The Walking Dead who wants to watch it, and we don't spoil anything else for them. I'd hate for that one person who's still watching season one to walk in and you to drop that big spoiler on them. That would be awful.
That one person just isn't.
That one person would be SOL, and I would be grumpy at you. Hey guys, it's kitty cat time. I got her. Aw. That's right. Oh, chooka chooka chooka. Aw, where you run? Damn.
You didn't hold her, you just
I know, but she was all comfy. She laid down all nice and sweet. Later, we'll have to have a different kitty cat. Come in and join us in stream. One of four. Hey, I like all four of them. This is your final and most dangerous challenge. Behold, the gauntlet of deadly terror. Oh my god. When I say the word, it will fully activate. Oh god. Cannons will fire, spikes will swing, blades will slice. Each part will swing violently up and down. Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain. Are you ready? Because... Oh, look at the dog. I just realized there's a little dog hanging up there. I am about to do it. Hang on. What?
Cookie break.
He has no way to activate it. There's no class. And away it goes. What are you looking at? This was another decisive victory for Papyrus. Yeah. This game is fantastic. Just right in the fields, man. I don't know what my brother's going to do now. If I were you, I would make sure I understand blue attacks. Yeah, I understand blue attacks. Get that stuff out of my face. It's a flower. Sure. No? Okay. Welcome to Snowden. Aw, I want immediate... Hey, hang on. We'll come back. Aw, yes. Here's the box? Yeah. Okay. Hello, traveler. How can I help you? I've got the tough glove. Armor. Weapons. 5 at. Slap them. Armor. It has abs on it. Eat it twice. Heels. It's my own recipe. Well, yeah. Of course I want a manly bandana. Hell yeah. Thank you for your purchase. Just looking? Yeah, I guess I am now. Huh? I don't know how it works where you come from, but if I started spending money on an old branches and used bandages, I'd be out of business in a jiffy. Okay, I guess she doesn't let me sell. There's an option to sell, but it will just get you sassed. Okay. Hello. Hi, welcome to the Snowden. I can't remember the last time I saw a fresh face around here. Well, you're welcome. Where did you come from? The capital? You don't look like a tourist. Are you here by yourself? Okay, I guess I'm not gonna keep that conversation going. She asked me a lot of questions, and I'm just gonna move on. You want to know what to do here in Snowden? Grillby's has food, and the library has information. If you're tired, you can take a nap in the inn. It's right next door. My sister runs it. And if you're bored, you can sit outside and watch those wacky skeletons do their thing. Is that what y'all do for entertainment? You watch Papyrus and Sands? They just showed up one day and asserted themselves. This town has gotten a lot more interesting since then. Damn straight. Think back to your history class. A long time ago, monsters lived in the ruins back there in the forest. Long story short, we all decided to leave the ruins and head for the end of the caverns. Along the way, some fuzzy folk decided they liked the cold and set up the camp in Snowden. Oh, and don't think about trying to explore the ruins. The door's been locked for ages, so unless you're a ghost or you can burrow under the door, forget about it. Oh, see? We ran into that door. I know exactly what she means. We're good. See, we know what's going on. Your life. Life is the same as usual. A little claustrophobic, but, you know, we all know deep down that freedom is coming, don't we? As long as we got that hope, we can grit our teeth and face the same struggles day after day. That's life, ain't it? Oh, I gotta hit your nose. Ah. Cool. Alright. Well, I think we did everything. We did all the things. Yeah. Bye now. Bye-bye. Come get some time. Alright, I'll do that. I will come again and get some stuff sometime. Okay, yes. I don't think I need the tough glove unless it's just... You know what? Let me see if I can put stuff on. Tough glove, use. You equip the tough glove, yes. I'm not even wearing it. I don't even see it. And manly bandana, use it. You equip the manly bandana. Dope. I don't need to sleep. Oh, what is this thing? I don't want to walk to the other side of town. Try the undersnow tunnels. They're efficiently laid out. Sweet. And what about you? What do you do? That lady over there. Something about her disturbs me. Oh yeah, because she's a bunny walking a bunny. Isn't my little cinnamon just the cutest? Bun buns, you're so adorable. Teehee. Yeah, you're walking your own kind on a leash. Bun, 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 bun. Bun, 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 bun. Or maybe he means this thing. Awful teens tormented a local monster by decorating its tree-like horns. So he started giving that monster presents to make it feel better. Now it's a tradition to put presents underneath a decorated tree. Aw, this is how they came to Christmas. It's a carefully decorated tree. Some of the presents are addressed from Santa to various locals. Yo, you're a kid too, right? I can tell, because you're wearing a striped shirt. That's what does it? Okay, cool. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Grillbees, this town doesn't have a mayor. Aw. Maybe I'll be mayor town. That's it. You guys don't have a mayor in this town, I'll be mayor town. Hooray, mayor town. Honey for everybody. But if there's ever a problem, the skeleton will tell the fish lady about it. That's politics. Okay. Well, there we go. I guess that's how we do that. There we go. Comfy. Oh, well, that last thing on the end looks trustworthy. Let's go in and get some food. Hey, what's up, fellas? You're sentries, but we never get any respect. I wish the skeletons would throw us a bone. Ah, I love bones. You better watch where you sit down in here, kid, because that big guy will jump into your lap and give you lots of love and attention. Hey, I remember you. You couldn't find me earlier. I'm thinking of getting a spiked collar to show off my personality. Makes a statement like, attach a leash to me and take me for a walk, please. That's all they want. They want walks. What about you, little fella? No matter where I go, It's the same menu, the same people. Help, I want new drinks and, hot guys. Okay, I didn't think that was a female. Isn't human food different from monster food? It does things like spoil. When you eat it, it passes all the way through your whole body. Disgusting. Sorry, I have to go. I really enjoyed being here with you. Man, multi-games, I enjoyed having you as well. You have a great night, multi-games. We'll see you later, buddy. I don't know the time that you passed. Ah, so your thing has been... Okay, you left at like 10:11. You left like 2 minutes ago, I think. Alright, sorry about that, buddy. Have a great night. Disgusting. I'd love to try it sometime. Those dogs are part of the Royal Guard, the elite military group led by Undyne. She's rude, loud, and beats up everybody who gets in her way. Who's Undyne? It's no wonder all those kids want to be like her when they grow up. I put out a line for some girls today. Someone told me that there are plenty of fish in the sea. Well, I'm taking that seriously. I'm literally going to make out with a fish. It's playing poker against itself. It appears to be losing. What about you, barkeep? Grilbs said that he'd offer you a glass of water, but he doesn't touch the stuff. Makes sense. And you, horse guy? Capital's getting pretty crowded, so I've heard they're going to start moving here. I don't want to see the erasure? E-R-A-S-U-R-E. Erasure of our local culture. But I definitely want to see some city slickers slip onto their butts. The jukebox is broken. Of course it is. Okay, so nothing to do in there. That was a lie. This is our town, doesn't have mayor. We doubled that. And you? What do you do? Everyone is always laughing and cracking jokes, trying to forget our modern crisis. Dreariness, crowding, lack of sunlight. I would join them, but I'm just not very funny. It's okay. I'm not very funny either. Well, we all know the underground has problems, but we smile anyway. Why? We can't do anything, so why be morose about it? Fair enough, buddy. Library. God, this thing is long. This is a long town. And what are you? Are we back at the beginning of town? No. Hey, that is a fast tunnel. Indeed. Chugga, chugga, chugga. Cool. That was super satisfying. I'm gonna go back and talk to this guy. I don't remember if I talked to him or not earlier. Maybe I'm just being dumb. What'd you say again? That lady, yeah. I talked to you before. Let's go to the inn. What do you got for me? Welcome to Snowden Inn, Snowden's premier hotel. One night is 80 G. I'm good. Well, feel free to come back anytime. Yeah, I'm good. Wait. Let me see if I can get up here. Aw, damn. Yeah, I'm good. I love these soundtracks, man. Welcome to the library. Yes, we know the sign is misspelled. That look in your eye, yeah? Are you good at looking at people's eyeballs? You're someone that has trouble doing crosswords, aren't you? F you, man. I love working on the newspaper. There's so little to report that we just fill it with comics and games. Okay. Cough, cough. When I was younger, my teachers gave me word searches when they ran out of assignments. I thought they were a waste of time, but look at me now. I'm the number one word search creator in the entire underground. Well, good for you. Everybody is obsessed with games around here. Jeez. It's a mailbox overflowing with unread junk mail. This mailbox is labeled Papyrus. Look inside? Sure. It's empty. Get wrecked. Get wrecked, Papyrus. Get your face wrecked. It's locked. You're probably locked too, aren't you? It's locked from the inside. Nothing I can do. Oh, look at that big ice cube that floats by. That's cool. What else? Hey, ice cube. Oh, this is not looking good. We are heading right into Trouble Town. Am I frozen or what? Are we dead? I'm dead. Damn it, I didn't think I'd die like this. Hey, Papyrus. Human. Allow me to tell you about some complex feelings. Feelings like the joy of finding another pasta lover. The admiration for someone for another's puzzle-solving skills. The desire to have a cool, smart person think you're cool. These feelings, they must be what you're feeling right now. I can hardly imagine what it must be like to feel that way. After all, I'm very great. I don't ever wonder what having lots of friends is like. I pity you, lonely human. Worry not. You shall be lonely no longer. Because I, the great Papyrus, will be your... No. This is all wrong. I can't be your friend. And you are a human. I must capture you. Then I can fulfill my lifelong dream. Powerful. Popular. Prestigious. That's Papyrus. The newest member of the Royal Guard. Okay, Papyrus. Let's see what you... Look at that stance. Look at the way he stands. Flirt? What? Flirting? So you finally reveal your ultimate feelings? Well, well. I'm a skeleton with very high standards. I can make spaghetti. Oh no! You're meeting all my standards! I guess this means I have to go on a date with... What? Okay, after I can... Oh god, this is weird. Oh, this is getting so weird. Okay. Let's try it again. Oh no. It's day later. Fires is thinking about. Okay, what to cook for his date? Should I just show you mercy now? Okay, let's try it. Are we good? Say you won't fight? Then let's see if you can handle my fabled blue attack. Oh man, intimidating stuff, everybody. Intimidating. Yeah, he's gonna be. Oh shit. You're blue now. That's my attack. You're blue now. My pirate is too busy fighting to flirt back. Let's date later. Well, that makes way more sense for his attack style. Dabs marinara sauce behind his ear. Try holding the up button to jump. Ow. Aw. He doesn't want me to get hurt. What? I'm not thinking about the dick. Yeah. Oh, he's not joking. You can just hold the up button. You don't have to press it or anything. You just hold it. Yeah, don't make me use my special attack. Nailed it. Dabs MTT brand Q juice behind his ear. I can almost taste my future popularity. Ha. 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 Blue. Ha. Spare. Holy sh- there we go. Spare. Unparalleled spigator. Ouch. Yes? Oh no, no! Okay. Doesn't have ears. Well, good. I guess I could use some ice cream. Help me out. Undyne will be real proud of me. Maybe she will. Bammo. Bammo. Yes. Yes. Nailed it. Spare. My brother, well. Oh God. I'll have lots of admirers, but. Shit. Okay. 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 He's rattling his bones. Will anyone like me as sincerely as you? Ouch. Bone-boozled again. Oh God. Someone like you is really rare. Oh. Oh. Okay. Yes. Smells like bones. Maybe I should do one more item. Let's try one more. And dating might be kind of hard. Yes. After you're captured and sent away. Oh shit, he fooled me there. Spare. Who cares? Give up. I nailed it. He's rattling his bones. Give up or face my special attack. Shit. Whispers, spare it. Yeah, very soon I'll use my special attack. Ah, shit. Each time it's doing a little less and a little less. He's trying hard to play it cool. Not too long and I'll use that special attack. Shit. Damn. Oh, it didn't do any damage. You're too weak. I was easily able to capture you. I'll now send you to the capture zone, or, as Sans calls it, our garage? You're in the doghouse now. It's a note from Papyrus. Sorry, I have to lock you in the guest room until Undyne arrives. Feel free to make yourself at home. Refreshments and accommodations have been provided. Fully yours, Papyrus. So, it's a squeaky chew toy. Unfortunately, it's just dry food. And it's too small to sleep on. Okay, Papyrus. Alright, buddy, have a good one. I'm out. See ya. Awesome. Alright, we didn't waste too much. I think we made pretty good progress. Go in, chicka 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 chicka, go in there, get da 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 da. Nailed it! Alright. Site fills you with tons of stuff. We got it, we got all the stuff. We're doing well. Bam! Bam! Doom 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 doom. That is a mustache on a rock. My God, man. Ah, to be young again. Oh, God. This snowball's talking to me. The world sure felt boundless. Well, that's good, buddy. Let's play monsters and humans. Okay, let's play rocks and people. Ah, what a beautiful knock. Maybe if I don't answer, I'll hear it again. Damn straight you will. Ah, my patience rewards me. How about another? Oh yeah. That's the stuff. Keep knocking. Never get old. It'll never get old for anyone. Everyone will enjoy the knocks until the end of days. Yes, that is the knocks. These are the things that we want. Okay, I'm bored. That's how the giant ice cubes get in the ocean. I was wondering about that. Hey man, is this all you do? You are a giant wolf dog. You could be put to much better purposes than that, my friend. Okay, that is blue. Could I catch a ride on an ice cube, maybe? What am I supposed to do? Do 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 do. do 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 do. Well, none of the underground has problems, but we smile anyway. What? Oh God! Oh, I hit the Windows key. I hit the Windows key. Damn. Okay. Yeah. I already did all this. Come on, son. Maybe I'll see him in there. Nah. Maybe. Let me see. What do you got for me? Yeah. Right. Yeah. I think he was like, I can't give you a drink. Because you're a kid. And I obviously cannot give you a drink for that reason. Because you're way too damn young, for one. And it's locked, still. Quite locked. And it's locked from the inside. Wait, was this where I was earlier? I think so. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's right, Papyrus. This is where I saw you before, man. Do I have to do that whole fight over again? Oh, where could that human have gone? Wait, it's right in front of me. Hello, I was worried that you had gotten lost. It sure was a relief knowing you're right here. Wait a second. You're not supposed to escape. Get back there. Hey. Hey, you never told me that spoiler. Okay. I think I tried. Maybe I whispered the wrong guy. Yeah, give me one second. Okay, yeah, it was, but he said this. Hang on, y'all, one second. Somebody's trying to help me out. Oh, hang on, one more moment. Let me actually just read the thing. This was the phrase he used. Welcome in, bad guy. Glad to have you back in the stream, buddy. But anyways, yeah, man. That's what he used. Doop. There we go. I'll wait excitedly for your response. Doop. Okay, Papyrus blocks the way with a very feminine stance. How you doing? I'm doing great, buddy. How are you doing, bad guy? He's too busy fighting to flirt back. It's a day later after I capture you. Okay. Spare. What? I'm not thinking. Okay, come on. We can do it this time. We can do it. Oh god, get over there. I'm doing good too. That's good to hear, man. Yeah, hope everything's alright. Actually, it's great to hear that everything's good, you know? Alright. I'ma spare you. Yeah, don't make me use my special attack. Damn it. I'll show you special attacks. Let me through. Okay, dab some da-da-da. Okay. Ah, come on. Come on, you douche. Ooh. Dab's marinara sauce. I'm sure you do. Check. Attack 20, he likes to say, yeah. Head of the Royal Guard. Ow. Whoosh. Dabs MTT brand Bishi cream behind his ear. I bet he does. Still haven't gotten the... What? I just sent you the message. Like, I just whispered it to you. I should have... Do you know how to check your whispers? I'm almost certain it's... Still haven't gotten the response. Alright, here. Have you never told me the spoiler? Okay, one more time. This is the spoiler phrase the guy said. What am I missing here, bad guy? What? Okay, not only the weird thing is, like... Alright, anyone, if you don't want to hear what could be a spoiler, just ignore this. Ignore it for just a moment, because I can't seem to make it work. Actually, if you're just lurking, I'll just, okay, I'm just gonna type it. Well, no, then it'll be in there forever. All right, just listen in real quick, bad guy. The phrase the guy said is, Flowey is Asriel is the final boss of the game. That was the phrase that the guy said. There you go. So I don't have a clue if that's a spoiler or not. I really don't. Hopefully I'm not spoiling it for you or me. Anyways, let's get back to it. I'm gonna keep sparing him. Unparalleled. God damn it. Yeah, that's a spoiler. That sucks. Yep. That's actually a major spoiler. Yep. That's kind of what I knew. That guy's just kind of a dick for dropping in and saying it. And that's why we banned him. That's why we insta-banned him. And actually, other people who were playing this game, playing Undertale, asked me to give up his name. The only thing was, I couldn't pick up if his name had a... I thought it was something a little bit, but yeah, it's really big, yeah. No, that was a total dick move. And other people have asked me to give up his name. I knew generally the name, but there's a lot of people with his same name, but with the underscore in different places. So I want someone to go on the witch hunt for someone with the underscore in the wrong place. So, it is what it is, man. Yeah, okay, man. Shit. I'm trying to spare you, man. Okay. Damn it. Well, you may have cleverly escaped from jail before, but this time, I've upgraded the facilities. Not only will you be trapped, but you won't even want to leave. What is his name? Wolf? Yeah, it was WolfGamer27. That was the name of the guy. WolfGamer27. Could have been WolfGamer_27. Could have been Wolf_game, whatever. But yeah, it's WolfGamer27. Was our friendly guy who dropped in and wanted to spoil the game. Aw, what? How did you upgrade the facilities? It's a note. Please ask before you escape. When you went missing, I got worried sick. Slightly bone-trousled. Papyrus. Oh, man. Damn, this guy's hard to beat. Could just fight him. But I don't think that's what I want to do. It's what bad guy would want. Bad guy would want me to just kick the shit out of him. Back again, eh? I suppose it's my fault. I told you before I would make you spaghetti. It's only natural you want me to see me. And the dire hope that I would make you some. Well, I understand. Papyrus is hungry too. Hungry for justice. I found two guys with that name. Yeah, I did too. That's why I said it caught me a little strange to try to figure out who it was. And yeah, kill that guy. Not gonna happen. Not what I'm doing. Check. Yep, he likes to say nee. Yeah. Yeah. What date? Yeah. Okay. I think we pretty much just gotta get down to dodging. Okay, there we go. Hungry for death. Spare. Yeah, don't make me use my special attack. Use it, bitch. Ah. Oh. I almost blah, blah, blah. Okay. Yeah. Bring it on, Peppers. Dab some marinara sauce. Quit dabbing. Damn, I feel bad. I can't believe someone who would say such a big spoiler like that. Yeah. What a dick, right? But that's a part of Twitch, man. And some people just come in and just, that's what they do. Some people are just trolls. But hey, man, I'm past it. Really, it doesn't bother me. You just gotta kind of take it and roll with it. If that's how it's gonna be, that's how it's gonna be for that guy. My parents dabs. Man, quit dabbing stuff behind your ear, damn it. Just do what you're gonna do already, man. Yeah. Undyne will be very proud of you. I'm sure she will be. Damn it. Come on. Yes. Much better. Yes. Yes. Are you saying the same thing over and over again now? Come on. Yep. Yep. Damn it. Yeah, but now it's not going to be a surprise when you find out. You're going to expect it. I mean, I'm not saying it doesn't suck. It sucks. Yeah, man. I'm just ready to stop talking about it. Just, it sucks, man. There's nothing I can do about it. And I'm just going to enjoy the game. I'm going to enjoy what I've got ahead of me. Yeah, I know you dab some attraction slime behind your ear. Let me see if there's anything else I can do. Flirt. Yeah, I know. Bammo. Nailed it. Yeah, okay, you did the same thing to my... Oh, this time it's yogurt. Yeah, it's true. This time it's yogurt. I have lots of admirers. No, you really don't, though. You really don't. He doesn't have ears. That's right, you don't have ears. That's right. He doesn't want to accept... Will anyone like me as sincerely as you? I don't know. Okay, gotta move through all that dialogue. Come on, damn it. Come on. Okay. Damn it. Sorry, but you must be confusing... Yeah, you seem to have a severe case of dyslexia to have those two buttons confused, sir. You're like, I will direct you if you're having trouble reading it. Fight is the one on the left with the backwards upside down sword. I assume that's the way you see it. And mercy is the thing on the right with the X. Don't worry about that. You don't need it anyways. It's just trash. So you can leave that trash behind. Really doesn't matter what you say to him now. Now he's pretty well contemplated on that date, so. God. You ate some snow peas. Good stuff. After you're captured and sent away, go. Ah, damn it. Papyrus is trying hard to play cool. I'm sure you are. Who cares? Give up. Damn it. Damn it. Give up or face my special attack. I know about your special attack, son. I've been talking about it for ages. If you're gonna do it, just do it, son. It smells like bones. Yep, very soon. Okay. At least we got that one down. We got that one down for sure. Come on, man. Just do it. Not too long. Yeah, well, do it. Damn it. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, what are you gonna say? Behold, my special attack. What is it, dog? What the? Hey, you stupid dog. Look at his eyes, they're so big. Do you hear me? Stop munching on that bone. Hey, that's right, you're at 1,591 Biggletons. You're at, hey, buddy. Stop munching on that bone. Hey, what are you doing? That's my bone. Come back here with my special attack. What are you gonna do now, Papyrus? Oh well. I'll just use a really cool regular attack. Alright, go for it. Son, here's an absolutely normal attack. Shit. God, of course. I knew it. Ugh. Come on. Piss off. Ugh. Ah. Shit. Okay. Ah. No. Oh, God. I'm not gonna kill him. Quit playing games with me, Papyrus. Well, Huff, it's clear you can't, Huff, defeat me. Yeah, I can see you shaking in your boots. Therefore, I, the great Papyrus, elect to grant you pity. That's right, bad guy. I did it, baby. I will spare you, human. Now it's your chance to accept my mercy. Well, I spare you too. Nailed it. Freaking nailed it. Finally. Damn, that was hard. Can't even stop someone as weak as you. Undyne's going to be disappointed in me. I'll never join the Royal Guard and my friend Quantity will remain stagnant. What should you say? Let's be friends or what a loser. Hey, what's up? Uh-oh. Timmy's in Wattpad. Timmy's in Wattpad. That's as best as I can do. How you doing tonight, Timmy's in Wattpad? Yeah, man, I'll help you out. Really? You wanna be friends? Not really. I don't give a shit about you. Well then, I guess I can make an allowance for you. Wowee, we haven't even had our first date yet. Oh, God. Oh, yeah. Who needed? I needed to make pals. I was going to get people off of puzzles and fight them. You taught me a lot, human. Just call me Timmy. I'm doing good. Glad to have you, Timmy. Glad to hear you doing good tonight. You know what? We're doing good too, man. This is my first run through in Undertale. And if you've played it before, which I'm guessing you might have, to be coming in looking for it, I'll give you the directions to the surface. Continue forward until you reach the end of the cavern. It's my first playthrough anyways, and I'm enjoying it, man. The soundtrack's good. The dialogue is funny. The characters are interesting. And, yeah, I'm quickly developing a good passion for what I have here, man. It's good stuff. Then, when you reach the capital, cross the barrier. That's the magical seal trapping us all underground. Anything can enter through it, but nothing can exit. Except someone with a powerful soul, like you. That's why the king wants to acquire a human. He wants to open the barrier with soul power. Then us monsters can return to the surface. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. To reach the exit, you'll have to pass through the king's castle. The king of all monsters. Good luck to your first run, and yep, I finished about 3 runs. Wait until you listen to the future boss's theme. It's so badass. Nice. Yeah, buddy. Good deal. Yeah, I've also heard that when you finish this game, it is worthwhile to go back and do like a couple runs, you know? To go back and try out, like, some people do the Gandhi way the first time. Some people go back like a bad guy and kill a bunch of people and fight everything. And I don't know if there's a third route. I don't know if you're just, maybe let's call it neutral. You're chaotic neutral or true neutral, you know, something like that. Well, the genocide run. Yeah, I guess the genocide run is the go back and kill everything run. That would be, yeah, the Adolf Hitler run. Maybe I'll try it. Maybe I'll end up going back for a second run on this. That's messed up. So you do the Gandhi run or the Hitler run? You know, guys, I'm going to stop for just a second and appreciate that y'all are making the stream awesome for a moment. I'm enjoying the info. Y'all getting hyped about something that y'all are hyped about that you like? Let's do it like this. Let's keep playing. Yes. Well, he's a big fuzzy pushover. Everybody loves that guy. I'm certain if you just say, "Excuse me, Mr. Dreamer, can I please go home?" he'll guide you right through the barrier himself. Yeah. He'll guide you right to the barrier himself. Anyway, that's enough talking. Damn right it is. I'll be at home being a cool friend. Feel free to come by and have that date. Cool. See you later, man. Bye. Baby. Alright, we're through it. Jeez. That was it. That took 3 tries, and I ended up having to use some... Literally go out of your way to murder everything is genocide. Oh my god, my ears. I'm sorry, man. That comes in loud. You, Timmy, you would not even want to know that when we do the horror games, we have a Tyrannosaurus RAR that comes in. And it's an SFX available to people. And as I'm mentioning this SFX, I'm going to go ahead and go over to a certain volume mixer. And I'm going to turn down something just on the off chance that that would happen. Anyways, that should be a more reasonable volume. But yeah, actually guys, y'all all have these SFX available to you. You get them with the Biggles.
And his name is John Cena.
Still pretty loud. Holy shit. Oh my fucking ears. Wow, that was way, holy shit, that was way louder. Okay, I realized I got to turn down the Ankbot too. Jesus Christ. Okay, the Ankbot needed to be turned down to like 5. Damn. Okay, right there. Right there's the money. Shit. But yeah, just like bad guys saying there, use exclamation mark Biggles. It tells you how many Biggles you have. We have SFX. We have mini games. We do exclamation mark mealtime. And you can gamble away your Biggle tens. John Cena, you shut your face. Like this right now, mealtime, Mr. Biggles is trying to get a team together in order to get a tacos from the nearest truck. Everybody can join. In order to join, type in exclamation mark mealtime, and then you put in the amount. Mealtime 300. Don't feel bad, Timmy. If you want to participate, I got your back, son. Let's do this. Biggles, add, hang on, plus viewers. Let's do 500. 500 for everybody. Hey, everybody got 500. And we have a rank system in this channel, that as you progress up, you get more points, you hang out.
Mr. Meeseeks, look at me.
Hey, thanks for that follow, man. That's awesome. And you can gamble with them points. Yes. And anytime, just like you saw up here above, that Mr. Bad Guy put in his points, and his rank is currently, hey buddy, that's your rank in the chat. And the longer you stay in there, the higher your ranks will go. And if I type in exclamation mark Biggles, I will show you the final ranking. The final ranking is just, seriously, thanks. That's it. That is the primo. But you go through lots of interesting things in the middle, like Bro Nacho, Brotato Salad Senior, Brotato Salad Junior, lots of things like that. We go through a series of bros. Hey, look at these guys. And good luck to everyone on your taco runs. May you get many tacos and sneak away well. Let's see, bad guy, is that Hey Buddy? But if you win that taco run, you may progress past Hey Buddy to whatever's after that, I can't remember. Are you sneaking out to see her too? See who? Awesome. She's the coolest. Right? Yeah. I want to be just like her when I grow up. Hey, don't tell my parents I'm here, okay, baby? Uh-oh, let's see it. Oh, shit. Looks like Mr. Biggles and Timmy score on the run. I'm sorry, bad guy. Rest in peace, buddy. But at least with those 500 Biggletons, you're now basically right where you were before, so... I mean, is it really a net loss? I think you got a win-win there. And Timmy is, right, I forget. Timmy. Timmy came out ahead, man. Good deal, buddy. So let's see, this is an echo flower. It repeats the last thing it heard over and over again. Watch it repeat like, fuck. What did you hear? This is an echo flower. It repeats the last thing it heard over and over. Oh, you son of a, you ruined it. You ruined it, man. Damn you. Wait. Okay, I'm ready when you are. Okay, this is an echo flyer. It repeats the, damn you! You ruined this thing. Damn you. Yes. Fills you with determination. Dunzo. I got screwed up the flower, man. Could have been anything. Hey, what's up, Sans? What? Haven't you seen a guy with two jobs before, dammit? This guy's the Uncle Ruckus. Wow, Timmy, aren't you so lucky? Triggered. What, haven't you seen a guy with two jobs before? Fortunately, two jobs means twice as many legally required breaks. I'm going to Grillby's. Wanna come? Yeah. Well, if you insist, I'll pry myself away from my work. Over here, I know shortcut. Bamo. A fast shortcut, huh? Damn straight, it's a fast shortcut. Ain't no freaking way we should have just popped up right here. Fuck. Fast shortcut. Hey, Sans. Hi, Sans. Greetings, Sans. Hiya, Sansy. Sansy, Sans, weren't you just here for breakfast a few minutes ago? Nah, I haven't had breakfast in at least half an hour. Uncle Ruckus. Damn straight, bad guy gets that Uncle Ruckus reference. Thank you, buddy. You must be thinking of brunch. Oh. Hey. Here, get comfy. Sans, you son of a bitch. Oops, watch where you sit down. Sometimes weirdos put whoopee cushions on the seats. Anyway, yeah, I wonder what weirdo could have done that. Could have done that. Anyway, let's order. What do you want? Fries or burger? I got a feeling he ain't gonna have either one of those damn things, because that's human food. Burger. Hey, that sounds pretty good. Grillby, we'll have a double order of burg. That guy ain't gonna come back with a burger. I guarantee it. He's gonna come back with a look of disappointment on his face. So what do you think of my brother? Cool? Uncool? Okay. I guess you won't care. Your brother's totally uncool. Hey, pal. Sarcasm isn't funny, okay? Surprisingly, not really. My name is based off a silly, nearly pointless character in Undertale. No spoilers, though, I promise. Okay, cool. Timmy is, my name is based off of a silly, nearly pointless character in Austin Powers, so I can totally relate to that, Timmy. My brother's a real star. He's the person who pushed me to get this sentry job. Maybe it's a little strange, but sometimes it's nice to have someone call you out on being lazy. Even though nothing could be further from the truth. Even though nothing could be further from the truth. Here comes the grub. Want some ketchup? Yeah, normal. Yeah. Bon appetit. Oh, you bastard. The cap falls off and all the ketchup in the bottle pours onto your food. Damn it, I knew. Yay for silly, nearly pointless characters. Yes, those are the best kind of people. Isn't that right? Yeah, you get it. Whoops. Forget about it. You can have mine. I'm not hungry anyway. God, what'd you do? Now he's scratching his ass. Anyway, cool or not, you have to agree Peppers tries real hard. Like how he keeps trying to be part of the Royal Guard. One day, he went to the house of the head of the Royal Guard and begged her to let him in. Of course, she shut the door on him because it was midnight. My name is based off of me. Fair enough, bad guy. Fair enough. But the next day, she woke up and saw him still waiting there. Seeing his dedication, she decided to give him warrior training. It's, still a work in progress. The cooks have gone back to making chimichangas. If you want to get a team together, type !! Mealtime. Thanks, bot. Yeah, I'll say it's a work in progress. That guy can't do shit. Oh, yeah. I wanted to ask you something. Actually, it was not the easiest fight. Have you ever heard of a talking flower? Serious time. Yes. So you know all about it. The echo flower. They're all over the marsh. Say something to them in that word. You son of a bitch. This is not... My character might as well be me because I have a cosplay of her I made. Oh, dude. That's awesome. What about it? Well, Papyrus told me something interesting the other day. Sometimes, when no one else is around, a flower appears and whispers things to him. Flattery, advice, encouragement. Anyone play Clash Royale? Sorry, buddy. Actually, do not play that. Uh-oh. You gonna double down on your luck? I like your spirit. I'm gonna put in, like, 5K. I like your attitude, Timmy. May it work in your favor. And let me see, we got flattery, advice, encouragement, predictions. Weird, huh? Someone must be using an echo flower to play a trick on him. Keep an eye out, okay? Thanks. Anywho. Well, back to you being Sans. That was a long break. I can't believe I let you pull me away from work that long. Yeah, I'm sure. I'm sure that was hard. I want to, but my tablet is already full because of Clash of Clans. Next time I'm going all in. LOL, I play Clash of Clans. Yeah, look at you guys sitting it off with the Clash of Games. Gonna cosplay as a level 6 barbarian. Oh, cool stuff. You know, actually, I'm in Atlanta where we do Dragon Con. I am like 20 minutes away from Dragon Con. And I gotta say, I have been and it is awesome. I went 2 years ago, and some of the best characters I saw was one of the cosplays from Bloodborne. The guy had a functioning Bloodborne weapon, worked just like the one that sort of starts as a butcher's knife, and then you flip it open, it turns into the full butcher's sword. The second one that was amazing was the guy had the Nightmare from Soul Calibur 2. This short, 5 foot tall girl had like a 7 foot long, like eyeball nightmare sword that she was just flinging around and taking pictures with. Awesome. It was sick. So I was like, no, you, I've got to have pictures of you. You are awesome. I'm flat broke. Can you foot the bill? You suck ass. It's just 10,000 G. Nope. Just kidding. Really? Put it on my tab. Yeah, dude, Dragon Con is pretty cool. Dragon Con, unlike Comic-Con, I think is where they just meet up for a generic sort of interests. People show up and they do comic books, they do video games, they do just, in general, they do board games, they do sci-fi, you have panels that come in, they have a lot of stuff. So I think Dragon Con is just that general interests sort of vague thing to go to. If you like cosplay and you like a good time, you should go check out Dragon Con. I want to go back this year. I do. I just need to keep an eye on that date. And I need to think of a good costume. My first year, I did that lazy half-ass thing where you kind of like put on half of a costume because you've never done it before. You're not all that comfortable with costumes or the environment. You don't know what's going on with you. You don't know what's going on with other people. You just want to feel it out the first time. I don't recommend it. Go ahead and just put on a costume and dive in, damn it. It's fun. I saw a guy dressed as Mr. Torque from Borderlands 2. That would be cool. Bro! Cool, I want to go, but I'm broke as sans. No mons for me. Yeah, I gotcha. By the way, I was going to say something, but I forgot. I'm sure you did forget. Okay, sans, what's... Yep, nothing on your mind? Well, damn. Do-do-do-do. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Hey! So you came back to have a date with me? You must be really serious about this. I'll have to take you someplace really special, a place I like to spend a lot of time. Oh god, what have I done? I haven't been here in a while. Sup? Hey, what's up, Dark the Gamer? Is this? Okay, where are we going? Dark the Gamer, you are walking in at an odd time. I'm on a date. I'm on a date with a dude. My house! Where this dude likes to spend... This dude actually has a nice house. I'll give him that. Bro, you got a Wii? How you doing, man? Shoot, I have to make dinner. I'll be in here, but I won't chat. Okay, Timmy. Have you a great dinner, buddy. LOL, I took a pic with him. Some girls were also dressed as Maya the Siren and a female psycho. That sounds like a good time, bed guy. And that's what I'm talking about. Those are some of the fun things about checking out Dragon Con. And actually, but Dark the Gamer, where did you... I mean, bad guy... Hello, go in and out of the kitchen. Okay. Hey, oh my god, look at the fire coming out of the kitchen. Holy shit. Bad guy, where did you go to see all of these people cosplaying? What event did you go to? Or was it just Halloween? Welcome to my scenic house. Enjoy and take your time. Do not go in there. That's my room. If you finished looking around, we could go in and do whatever people do when they date. No, I'm good right now. Well, that is weird. Classic image. Always reminds me of what's important in life. Bones. I went to Comic-Con in New York. Holy shit. Awesome. Door's locked. Yeah, the door's locked because that kitchen is on fire. Doing all right, getting back into Warframe a bit. Playing it at the moment. Probably gonna buy For Honor tomorrow, finally. Even though I kept saying I was gonna get it. Too lazy, though, but hopefully I'll get it FR. Played the beta and really liked it, so I'll pick it up sometime. I felt that way about For Honor 2, but I still really want to wait for it to go cheaper, honestly. The kitchen is downstairs. Oh, I got you. I got you. Wait, am I downstairs now? Oh, I see it now. Boom. Yeah, hang on. So, I just want to see how For Honor spans out. I'm hearing that there are some glitches. There's always some day one patching, things like, you know, Ubisoft releases games with bugs. We know it. We saw it in Assassin's Creed. But I want to see it the way it plays out for like a couple months. And if in a couple months, when the game's cheaper at a price range that I want to pay for it, and the community's going strong, that means it's a great game, I'm in. For Honor literally brings nothing new besides three new characters and more maps. Barely new, my bad. Oh, brings From. Brings, barely new, yeah. Yeah, barely anything new. Yeah. So let's see, what do you got in here? Impressed? I increased the height of my sink. Oh, shit! Everywhere this guy goes is the damn dog. Cause I'm Madeline Kernard! Curses! Sans! Okay. Aha! Interested in my food museum? Please, peruse my culinary art show. Half the fridge is filled with containers all labeled spaghetti. Don't forget to keep going in and out. He'll still buy it. Hell, I'll still buy it. I know what you mean. The other half contains nothing but an empty bag of chips. Culinary arts indeed. Yeah, I mean, I'm not trying to talk you out of it, because I think it's going to be good. But maybe I'm with Bad Guy. I just want to see how it plays out. That's all my perspective is. I'm enjoying the beta. My favorite character was the Nibushi. I think maybe that's because it's the cancer character that everybody likes. But there's reasons to try a little bit of everything here and there. My brother always goes out to eat, but recently he tried baking something. It was like a quiche. But filled with sugary, non-egg substance. How absurd. Alright. Yeah. And yeah? Yeah. Yeah? Yeah. I don't play League. League is repetitive, but guess what? It's still King on Twitch. Don't gotta. Yeah, it is odd. I mean, sometimes I get surprised that Warframe doesn't have more of a following. Look at the way he just keeps going back and forth. Look at back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Let's wear his ass out. Why is he doing this? Maybe I'm going to keep talking to him when he goes back and forth. All right, what do you got to say? Welcome to the scenic my house and take your time. Yeah, but actually I put in like, and that's because League gets new content for a lot, For Honor. Warframe gets a lot of great new content, and that keeps it from getting stale. That's what I really like about Warframe. That's the trash can. Feel free to visit it anytime. Great fridge, isn't it? There's an empty pie in the inside the stove. Yeah? Yeah. Hey, what did we do? What am I doing? I'm hearing chimes. Okay. What are those chimes? Ding ding. Okay, it's two chimes. Five chimes. League doesn't release patches that often, nor characters. Hey, What did I just do? I can't feel my legs. That must mean I'm being a great host. It's a joke book. Take a look inside. Yeah, what you got inside the joke book was a quantum physics book. You look inside. Inside the quantum physics book was another joke book. You look inside. There's another quantum physics book. Jesus Christ, you decide to stop. Frowner is going to end up just like every other youth. Starts off great in the first month and drops off immediately. And if it ever does that often, it's probably because they're going back and forth between changes because Riot wants to fuck everything. Chugga 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 chugga. More ting sounds. I don't know what it's doing yet. One, two. That's a whole bunch of ping sounds. Come on. Show me the magic. What am I going for here, man? I'll take a spoiler at this point, bad guy. Why am I walking back and forth for these chimes? I have not yet acquired. It's a dirty sock with a series of notes on it. Sans, please pick up your sock. Okay. Don't put it back down. Move it. Okay. You moved it 2 inches. Move it to your room. Okay. And don't bring it back. Okay. It's still here. Didn't you just say not to bring it back to my room? Forget it. Ching, 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 ding, 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 ding. What am I going for here, guys? Watch LOL. Ubisoft's problem is that their games don't start off with a good amount of content. Do, 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 do. So we got another ping up. I can't feel my legs. And no reason. If you do it fast enough, he'll tell you something. Oh, okay. Cool. Well, I do kind of want that. But I'm not going to lie, guys. We've been doing this for a while. I'll give one more shot at. Well, how much would you like to have? Come on. Do it. Do it. Say your thing. Say your line. Yes. Come on. Do your thing. Fuck. I don't know. I'm bored. That's enough. Okie dokie. Well, that was fun. Whoa. Do, 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 do. Well, if I'm spending $60 on a game, I expect a good amount of content. You know, I do look at it this way. No matter what you get as far as the content goes into it, and I mean, we could be talking about, they must be doing something right, still hovering around the top of Twitch, big games are still playing it, Conan Exiles, well, yeah. Here's what matters, because I mean, every game is going to develop down the road. They're all going to change, and there's plenty of games that fall off right away, and there's plenty of games that are great, and they stay great for a long time. But the important thing is, I mean, how much time do you put into it is what determines the value of that game. And bad guy, you could pick it up, and maybe you might feel it out, and you might get 15, 20 hours out of it. But I mean, if you think about what you pay for $60, and we place it into something like a movie, which is something you pay for, what, $15 for 2 hours, right? And we think about all the production value that goes into it. If you put 20 hours into a game, you got a pretty good usage out of it. And I mean, maybe For Honor, maybe that'll have that content that some people are looking for to get 60 to 80 hours out of it before they burn out. But damn, son, I mean, if you put 60 or 80 hours into it, whether or not you felt like you want to buy it again, you at least got your money's worth out of what you paid. Battlefield 1 is dying because they've gone so long without anything new that players are slowly leaving the game. Gonna use the same argument. Depends on the person. I personally like it and don't care about how much content it has. I just really like the combat system, so I enjoy playing it. And then Dark the Gamer, I think when I buy it, I just hope that there is a good community that enjoys it. I mean, that's like, I love the hell out of Dark Souls, and there's not a great community for Dark Souls. I could say Dark Souls has died off as far as like when you're searching for servers. Of course, that could be because the original Dark Souls 1, it was ridiculously hard to matchmake, okay? Ridiculously hard. But We played Dark Souls long after we thought it had a good community or a large community, because we enjoyed the hell out of the content and the combat system and what we enjoyed out of it. So, I mean, one game being better than the other is irrelevant. It's all about what you get out of it. And that's like how a lot of people say, like, Destiny is trash. Or I've had some people say that, like, The Division is trash. And I know plenty of people that have put hundreds and hundreds of hours into both, and both people like it for their own reasons. And they got their money's worth out of what they're paying. So it doesn't matter, I think, what our opinions of it are. At least is if someone's putting out a game and you pick it up and you put in that much time into it, it was a good enough game. I mean, if you like it, then that's you. I'm just saying it ain't worth $60, but that's my opinion. Hey, man, and that's just your opinion. But you never know. You might pick it up for $40 one day or $30, and you might put in 40 or 50 hours into it. And I mean, maybe for what you value out of that gameplay, you got even more bang for your buck. I think everybody has their own value and idea of what bang for their buck is, you know? And I mean, we're all gaming on a budget. So we all gotta find our own game, we all gotta find our own bang for a buck value. Destiny's trash because you spend so much money for little content. A $40 DLC should not include an hour or two storyline things. Yeah, I didn't. Borderlands 2 is more content than Destiny. Yeah, and I mean, that is the Destiny argument. I've argued before that Warframe is a free Destiny. Warframe is a great game, and you can get a lot of great free content out of it for nothing. You can progress through it a lot faster with some dosh, but you can get a lot of great content for nothing. Anyways, guys, it is that time to be wrapping up. Dark the Gamer, sorry you're coming in late into the stream tonight, but we are going to do a quick host. But right before that host, let's wrap this thing up the right way. We're going to wrap this thing up the way that we wrap things up, like this. We're going to do the shout out. Let's do it right here. Do, 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 do. There we go. All right, let's do a shout out to everybody who's been awesome tonight. Everybody who came in and hung out. Well, I'm talking about Mama Bear 1366. Thanks for dropping in. Bad Guy 42399. Thank you, buddy. Awesome to have you with me. Timmy, new follower. Thank you for welcome to the panels. And we got Bad Guy. Of course, said you, da 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 da. And then just Dark the Gamer. That's the list. Guys, if you enjoyed yourself, if you feel like you got your money's worth in this stream, leave a follow if you like. And you know what? It's free, so you always get your money's worth. Because you know what? It has no value. So as long as this content has no value for you, you will always get your money's worth with that follow. All right, everybody, I'm going to go take you to a streamer that I really enjoy. Probably someone from the good stuff, because that is the new team that I've joined. Thanks, bad guy. I'm glad you enjoy the stream. I'm going to go help you maintain that fun with another really great streamer. Let's see if someone's on that we like. I like getting into combos with the streamer. Good deal, man. And it's going to be... Oh, Droopy Drawers. Is he on? He's playing Halo 5. That's pretty cool. Guys, as I was just saying, today was a pretty big day because I was accepted onto a group of streamers called The Good Stuff, and I'll have that in the bottom of the channel when it's all set up. And what that means is I'm part of another great team of people who are like me. They spread good vibrations. They like to have fun, be positive. They're all usually really engaging, and they're... I'll be back next time. Bye. All right. See you, Timmy. Great to have you with me. Have a great night. And they're a part of a great group of people that I think play video games in a similar way to me, and we enjoy conversations, we enjoy talking to y'all and meeting people like you. Anyways, I'm gonna shut up and let y'all get onto this raid or host. Guys, if you're down for a raid, can I get a one in chat? And if you're not down for a raid, it's okay, I'll do a one-man raid. Anyways, the guy we're gonna raid is another member from The Good Stuff, and it is Drew... Droopy Drawers. Anywho, alright guys, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to get in there. Mr. Biggles is going to open the gates and a raid of grumpy kittens run in. When you see that, you paste in, kitty cat, you're being pounced by all the tiny Biggletons. You're going to pounce in their cat and their chat, not their cat. We're going to pounce cats in their chats with the cats, and it's going to be a huge raid. We do it brings up a lot of excitement. Everybody has fun, and it's a way we are social and have fun together. Anyways, y'all, I will see you in there. I'm going to go ahead and throw up that host. It's been fun. Have a great night. Copy, and then slash host, Drew P. Drawers. And let's do that.
Mr. Biggles, hi, how you doing? Hey there, how there, hey, how you doing?
What's up, Mr. Biggles, how you doing? Welcome in. How is your stream? Thank you so much for the host. How you doing? Get in there, wait for my signal, Mr. Biggles, open the gates and a rid of grumpy kittens right in.
Meow, meow.
Mr. Biggles, thank you so much for the host.
Hey, hey,
it's lit. You're being pounced by all the tiny Biggletons! I like that. I like it a lot. I definitely like that. Thank you so much, guys. Welcome, and Mr. Biggles, how you doing today?
Pug jump! Pug jump!
I like that. Dude, Catman loves it! He loves cats! It works! Thank you, thank you. Catman's like, I'll join in on this! Game! What a beautiful raid, thank you so much.
I'm Mr. Meeseeks! Look at me!
I had no idea where that guy was while playing Ding! I never would have guessed Catman like cats.
What?
Bruh.
I mean, I could have guessed. Actually, no, when I first met him, I thought he was a dog person, definitely. Yeah, man, first time in, but I'm excited to meet another streamer. Good stuff. Good stuff. Yeah, I play a variety of different things. I definitely have fun streaming. I have an awesome community. I'm glad I get to share it with the good stuff. So earlier this morning, I found out I got accepted into the good stuff. I applied for them probably about 2 weeks ago. It's another stream group that I'm going to be a part of, and I'm really happy to be there. Dog person with a giant cat head on my shirt. Exactly, exactly. Nah, Steam's still going, man. Steam's still going. Hi, baby, grab it. Stream's up and it's lit.
Can't believe so many of the stream is still there, fam!
But thank you guys so much for showing the love. I really appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, it's lit. God, I couldn't go that way. Dude, I haven't played this since Reach. It's making me miss those awesome times. I just started getting back into it probably about 2 weeks ago. I mean, on launch day, I was really good at the game, and then I stopped playing it for a little while, and I regretted it. It's like, what if I had stuck with Halo 5? Because on launch day, I was ranked number one in the